Hey guys, this is a case of opposthitonus and this is actually seen in tetanus. So we can see the arching of the back and this is actually a fatal condition. So this tetanus is caused by Clostridium tetani and this occurs when the tetanus vaccine is not taken at the time of injury.